Felipe, another box ticked off on your road to recovery. You've played over a half in last night's under-23s match. You must have been really good to be back out on the football pitch.
Absolutely. So I was like thinking on this moment a long time ago, like it's really hard to have a long-term injury. But I worked a lot and hard on those last months, and yesterday was a pleasure to be on the pitch, to feel like the game again, the smell of the stadium, you know, everything. So it was really good for me.
And you've been back in full contact training for a couple of weeks now. I know obviously you'll have spent a lot of the time in the gym in recent weeks and months, but it must be great to be back in that first team environment and amongst the lads every day.
Yeah. It's completely different to train like inside or about just the training here to the game. It's completely different. So be back on the stadium playing games was like a next step, you know. I felt great yesterday. My knee feels good. Everything was good. So I know that there are a lot of things to improve by myself. But I'm really happy of my minutes yesterday. And I really hope to look forward now. I like was tough months that I spent on those days. And now I'm feeling like just looking forward, you know. I don't want to forget everything that I passed through, but now I'm just looking forward to move on, you know.
Exactly. I imagine it must have been a really mentally challenging year, but it must be nice to see that light at the end of the tunnel now that you are nearly through it.
Yeah, exactly. As I said before, it's really hard to like get a long-term injury. Mentally, I think is the most difficult, to be honest. But yeah, now I'm on the end of the rehab now. I can see the light of the tunnel, as you say now. And I'm happy. Everyone here is helping me to get through of all of this, you know. And I'm looking forward to be ready to play with my teammates and help the team on the championship.
And the medical team here at Bearwood, they've been a massive part in your last year. How important has their support been?
Massively. They helped me a lot. Everyone, every kind of person here inside helped me a lot, and it's still helping me because it's not easy. It's not like tick done and that's it, you know. There is a way that they need to be aware of my situation in the pitch, you know, in the training. So they were perfect with me. I just need to thank all of them, the coach, the staff, the medical staff, even the players. So I'm really happy and I'm looking forward. I'm so excited to play games again. Full of energy, mentally good. So yeah, that's it. I'm looking forward to be ready to play the games in the championship.
And there's still a little way to go for yourself, but what's next for you? What are you hoping to achieve, you know, between now and the end of the season?
I just look for the next game, to be honest now, because it was a tough time that I spent through. So to be honest, I'm just thinking about the next game to feel my knee comfortable, my feet comfortable, be strong enough to play the next game, and I just want to be available to the coach to play the games, you know. And I'm looking forward to play much more minutes this season and help the team, and at least we, you know, achieve our goals.